So today I'm going to do this video to show you guys part two of my clothing collection. And last week we got cut off. So I think we were just talking about my Hawaiian skirt. And let's just move on. So here's another top, and it's a tunic top. And I tried to do one of those high neck tank tops, but it didn't really work out because it kind of droops down in the front. So it just looks like this in the back. It's really simple. It's a really sheer material. I've actually never worn this before. Maybe I should try it again. And here's another tank top. And I actually wore this one in a video before. It's probably for my elf haul. And here it's just a olive green top. And I tried to do this twisted braiding detail on the tank top, and here I tried to make this circle type detailing. It's supposed to lay flat on your shoulder like that, but it doesn't really work either. It kind of stays, and it's just, you know, one of those one shoulder tops. And I didn't hem the bottom yet because I wasn't really satisfied with the top, so I just kind of gave up in the middle. Here is a silver dress. It's a baby doll strapless dress. I love these type of dresses. These are by far my favorite type of dress because I feel like they're the most flattering on my body type. And here it's a metallic silver color, and it has a band in the middle, and it has ruching and a sweetheart neckline. This one kind of falls down, so I needed to add straps. I think I tried to make this for a winter formal, but it didn't really go as planned, so I just went with another dress. Here is my black bubble skirt. It looks a little more distressed now just because I threw it in the washing machine, and it's banded on the top and banded on the bottom as well. It's scrunched, so it looks more like a bubble skirt. It's really simple. Here is another skirt, and it's my sequin high-waisted skirt. Super glittery and sparkly. I'm thinking of selling this one in my store. If anyone's interested, please personal message me and, you know, I'll discuss it with you. So please personal message me if you're interested in buying this skirt. So here it is, or you could just check it out at my store. Link in the sidebar. And it's just banded on the bottom. And here you can see that the sequins are actually sewn on. And it's on this really stretchy spandex material. On the top, it's a nylon stretchy material as well. So here is another dress that I made. It's a triangle baby doll top. It's a halter neckline, and here it has sequin detailing on the bottom. This one was one of those really poorly made dresses because this is kind of falling apart and the seams aren't perfect. I just kind of did it on the whim because I really wanted a dress for a party, so I just kind of made it up on the way. You see, it's kind of crooked here. Yeah, we learn from our mistakes. So here is another teal baby doll dress, and I just pinned it here in the front with a diamond brooch. And it's my first ever bubble dress. It's kind of coming off on the top, so the material choice was not the best. It looks like this. It has this really interesting ruching here in the front. I think it looks kind of like a sweetheart neckline because I pinned it here. I really love this color. It's like a really soft greenish, tealish color. And here is another skirt that I made recently. You guys have seen it in my Valentine's Day video. It's a high-waisted zebra print metallic skirt. It's really flouncy and poofy and big. It really fits nicely around the waist. And here is another skirt. And I made this one in my tutorial. You guys have seen that one as well. It's a really floaty prom dress type skirt. It has this really pretty sheer netting here in the front with gold embroidery. Super, super cute and girly, flouncy and cute. And here's another top, and this one is a hanky top. It's just a beater tank top. It looks really big right now, but when you put it on, it kind of comes together. It's really loose and flowy. A hanky top is basically a top that kind of goes down like this on the bottom, I guess because it looks like a handkerchief. This is my really casual, relaxed tank. One last thing, and here is the skirt that I made recently. You guys will see it in an outfit video. And here it's just a turquoise pleated skirt. Super simple and really easy to make. I made it with my new sewing machine. And here it's scrunched on the back, so it's more comfortable. And it was also my first time using a zipper, so I'm really proud of myself that I actually sewed the zipper on myself. So I wanted to just thank you all for visiting my store and staying with me for this past half year. I really appreciate all those people who have came and emailed me asking about my clothes. I really appreciate you supporting me and Kathleen. You guys have been really awesome. So thanks so much for staying tuned for this video. Until next time, see you guys later. Bye! This is what I do after my tutorials and my videos. I make myself food.